conversations. Talking to myself like, why you waiting? I don't pay no mind what they be saying, cause I want greatness. Hasta luego if you hating. I got no patience for all of these other conversations. If you ain't talking money, we don't say shit. They used to tell me why I'll never make it. All this ever took was dedication. So now the only thing that they can say to me is congratulations.
Why they tryna bring Superman down? He wanna save you. Did the things that you wouldn't, now I do what you can't do. This the reason you alone now, this the reason I left home now. Can't have no one trying to slow down, that's why I feel these blessings coming down. I'm stressed when you're around, cause when things go a little low, it's like you can't be found. Everyone talks but no one listens, so they want change but don't do it different. Shut your mouth, stick to the vision. I'm so sick of hearing all these
conversations. Talking to myself like, why you waiting? I don't pay no mind what they be saying, cause I want greatness. Hasta luego if you hating. I got no patience for all of these other conversations. If you ain't talking money, we don't say shit. They used to tell me why I'll never make it. All this effort took was dedication. So now the only thing that they can say to me is congratulations.
Congratulations, you done finally made a couple dollars, motherfucker, you the shit. Now we been moving at the speed of light, trying to reach a dream that I could barely even see, they don't believe. I took the time to explain my side of the story, giving them all, but it's never reciprocated. Everything's original, so I couldn't be duplicated. About to take a victory lap, I'm feeling vindicated. They repeat the same shit like it's syndicated. Of course, a couple years ago, I couldn't pay for a pleasure. Pacing inside of a basin, basically calling it quits. The conversation with myself was that I felt like shit. My confidence was non-existent, opinions were carried weight. They told me I would never get this far, throw in the towel. Instead, I buckled down and blocked it out to make it happen. Only took a little self-belief to grasp what I imagined like.
Conversations. Talking to myself like, why you waiting? I don't pay no mind what they be saying, cause I want greatness. Hasta luego if you hating. I got no patience for all of these other conversations. If you ain't talking money, we don't say shit. They used to tell me why I'll never make it. All this ever took was dedication. So now the only thing that they can say to me is congratulations.